And that's a long time, Kristen. We've seen some long hair today. Well, setting this up is not easy. It's a lot of work. Not every salon can pull this off, but you can't argue that the demand is there. This one is booked solid for the rest of the day, for the rest of the week, and we have seen some impressive makeovers today.
Robert Marsella hasn't had a haircut since February. It's not a look he has been proud of.
I rarely wear hats except for the past 6 or 7 months.
He was one of the first customers here this morning at the Temescal Alley Barbershop in Oakland, now that Alameda County is allowing outdoor haircuts. It's a day even the mayor of Oakland has been waiting for.
I've already made my appointment to get like this Rapunzel trimmed a bit. I am so excited that my independently owned, woman-owned hair salon is going to be doing haircuts outside.
Not all salons have the space, and the city of Oakland is trying to help accommodate that with flexible permits.
For example, Rockridge, and more and more every day, have actually applied to get full or partial street closure.
We're able to build right off of the shop. We're super fortunate for that.
Owner Brad Roberts worked hard to create this outdoor salon. He built this porch and bought new chairs. His traditional chairs weigh about 300 pounds and couldn't be moved outdoors. That all cost thousands of dollars, and he now only has room for 3 chairs instead of 6. Still, he is excited to be open.
It was very challenging when all the counties around us were opening up, and we weren't allowed to. That was very hard to deal with. You know, it's like you want to do the right thing, but it's just like, wait a second, COVID doesn't stop at county lines.
They won't make as much money out here, but there is a fun payoff. Watching 7 inches of hair fall away from a customer and hearing his relief over his new look.
Very happy. It feels great. It's nice to feel a little bit of air back on the head. So,
lots of makeovers going on today. Well, here at the Temescal Alley Barbershop, the weather is really nice. The setup is as charming as it can be. So I asked them, even when we're allowed to go back inside, will they leave this? They said maybe. It's novel and charming for now, but we'll see. Reporting live in Oakland, Amy Holyfield, ABC 7 News.